trying to get it over to Granley on the far side. Lost, picked back up by Kozlowski, and he gets bumped off of the puck in the far corner of play. Versluises has it, looks, trying to jam that one back and drive, goal, scores! Ah, baby, it had to pay off sooner or later. So with 2 minutes and 9 seconds left in the third period, something had to happen.
That was a good goal there by the call of Kozlowski, as you're gonna see him bang it in on the left side of the net there, as the goaltender, Griffin Bailey, was down and out for a moment after that shot went on net. And a good job again by the call up there, burying that one. You're gonna see this play here, as we'll try to see if we can get a replay on that goal here. Maybe not, but a great job there by the call of Kozlowski.